And this is kind of awesome because y'all getting the real deal, and I love that. Do you love it? Are you loving the blues? Well, we're going to do this next one for you because if it ain't the blues, I don't know what is. So we're going to do this one for you. We're going, I don't know where we're going, but we're going there. I Chicago. How about it for Willie Scanlon on the guitar? Kevin Jenkins on the bass. Robin Gould on the drums. Give it up for him. He's got to look at my behind all night long. Poor thing. To my right on the guitar, how about it for Mr. Arthur Nielsen? He's been standing right there for 17 years. Right there.
Give it up, Miss Shamika Copeland! Come on!
Thank you so much. We are having a wonderful time in Curacao, but I'm smelling some kind of food that's got me distracted up here. There's some garlic and some tomato. There's something going on. Something. But I used to go visit my Grandma Jessie when I was young. My Grandma Jessie was a saved woman. She went to church about 28 days a week. And all those days she would take me with her, but I didn't mind because my grandma's church was the most fun church I had ever been to. Because when those folks got together to praise the Lord, I'm talking singing, I'm talking dancing, I'm talking shouting. I mean, folks be shouting so much, they be